an innocent woman.
Why am I here?
It says here that you're a writer of children's fiction.
Accused of crimes against the state.
You are guilty of subliminal indoctrination.
They can imprison her.
The short-term goal is to have you sign the confession.
They can humiliate her.
You were brought here because you're guilty.
They can torture her.
It's the suspense, not the pain, that'll drive you mad.
But they can never defeat her.
You've been spying on me, haven't you, since last year, maybe even before? Why?
Incredible to believe.
Your story, Closet Land, is thinly veiled propaganda designed to stir dissent in the hearts of children.
No, I'm not a political person.
Do you support us, then?
Impossible to deny.
Open the door! I have the apology! Open!
Sign this.
Yet it happens somewhere.
No.
To someone.
Why?
It's a pack of lies.
Every day.
How do I know it'll stop here?
Why don't you just sign it?
There'll be others. More lies, won't there?
You're forcing me.
To do what?
Things I don't want to do.
Madeline Stowe. Alan Rickman.
They're watching me, too.
Closet Land. The power of resistance. The triumph of defiance.